Jay Woods here, KT Authentic Sports Memorabilia and Cards. We're going to do two boxes of brand new 2015 Panini Prism Football Hobby Edition for Lisu. So first boxes we've opened in the shop today. So seals on the case. Let me get this down a little bit. Seals. All right, hopefully I'm opening the top of the box. Yay, top of the box. Right, let me get these flipped over. Three. Looks like it. Might be a sports king. Bottom. Bill's asking me questions to throw me off. All right, Lisa. What boxes would you like? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Leaf. Two and 11? Is that a question or two and 11? So we got 2 and 11, Lisa, is that correct? 2 and 11. Yeah, there's 12 boxes. Okay. All right, I'm going to open both boxes, get all the packs out, and run them that way. So, good luck. We have not opened any of this stuff yet. So you might have to bear with me just a little bit. Empty box one, just so I can get the configuration of the packs down. I mean, I watched a lot of it today, but I also watched a lot of Jumbo today. So, empty box number two. Good luck. Are these going to be and Lisa, do you want all your cards? Yes, okay. I'll just put them in. I'm going to do shipping tomorrow, so I'll put them in with your finest. Figured we'd get some more people, some of the same people in the group break tonight. I think we're going to have superlative hockey guys next week. Some superlative hockey, I think, at the beginning of the week. We'll do some drafter hits on that. That stuff's real nice. You can get Jack Eichel autographs out of that. That's from Leaf and In the Game. So I'm looking forward to that. I really like that stuff. And we will have Finest back in on Tuesday. If anyone's looking for more Finest from us. So there might be some Prism Finest playbook mixers in the future. I think that's what we've been talking about. or just as loose boxes, or we can do that as we can do a dual case break. Dual case break, Prism and Finest. That's a lot of colored parallels. So we do have a random, guys. All 32 teams are in. It is $30 on the random for a Prism hobby box or hobby case. Prism basketball's coming out. These are going to be all sorts of backwards when I pick them up, aren't they? These packs are not as nice as the finest packs to open. They do rip nicely though. So, Lisa, you hit a 101 or one of those golds out of 5 yet today? I think you did some boxes in Chris's earlier today. Anything super nice? Alright. Our first look at Prism for this year. Alright. We have a red Greg Jennings. I believe reds are not numbered. Base. Free card. Ooh, what's this? We have a refractor. Is this helmets? Or intros, Peyton Manning. Intros, refractor. Or prism, as Panini calls them. So that's not numbered. Matt Jones. Kid Reporter. Regular intros, not prism. Larry Fitzgerald. Lots of die cuts, lots of sorting. We have a green. Green is Denard Robinson. Greens are not numbered. Does Jimmy Trey Flowers rookie prism not numbered on the Trey Flowers rookie prism? Duke Johnson. And our first, I believe this should be an autograph, out of 299 red. Nick O'Leary, Jackson, nephew, right? That is 238 of 299 on the Nick O'Leary autograph. That is all on sticker. That's our first autograph. And Kid Reporter. Alright, second part of the stack. I always pull to the autograph. We have Nelson Aguilar, red autograph for the Eagles. And his big N. Nelson is numbered 33 of 99 on the red Nelson Aguilar. R. Wilson is not here to see that. What's up, Jimmy? Then we have a red Nick O'Leary to go with your red Nick O'Leary autograph. And that is not numbered on the Nick O'Leary red refractor. And then we have a Kevin White. Are these the, these are the variations, right? Yeah, 258. This is a photo variation of Kevin White. Someone you've heard of. I've heard of Nick O'Leary. He played at FSU. He was one of Jameis's favorite targets. A photo variation of Kevin White. Nice rookie. Hopefully he comes back next season. Jared Hain for the Niners. Reed Hunter. Kendall Wright Prism. Kendall Wright Prism. Not numbered. And then we have intros, DeSean Jackson. Intros, DeSean Jackson. Yeah, the autograph, Tyler Lockett. And we got an Air Marshals, Eli Manning Prism. Air Marshals, Eli Manning Prism. Not numbered on that Prism. And then we have a normal Air Marshals, Joe Flacco, not numbered on that. Denard Robinson, blue, PJ Williams. Did I break it? PJ Williams, blue, is not numbered. Sean Monahan. All right, this is the last stack of box one. Looks like we got a cracked ice. Denard Robinson, that is out of 75. A cracked ice. The stuff looks nice, Bill.
Yeah.
Looks real nice in person. The Denard is 41 of 75 on the Denard Robinson cracked ice. And we have a Prism of Jordan Reed. Not numbered on the Prism of Jordan Reed. Clyde Walford rookie. There's another die cut. Rookie Revolution, Amir Abdullah die cut. Not numbered on that. And Blake Bell. So all sorts of upside down. We have Fireworks, LeSean McCoy. Fireworks, not numbered on the Fireworks die cut. And then we have Air Marshals, Andrew Luck. Not numbered on the Air Marshals of Andrew Luck. Ty Montgomery. We got a blue. Looks like prismatic blue. Yep, out of 150. Julian Edelman. Julian Edelman is 36 of 150 on the prismatic blue. And then a green. Now he says Buck Allen. Is it cheaper for them to print Buck Allen than Javorius? Green, not numbered. And then we have a blue James Harrison. Blue James Harrison, not numbered. And we have a red Ryan Matthews for the Eagles. Not numbered. Then we got helmets. Peyton Manning. Not numbered on the Peyton Manning helmets. And that is how we will finish box number one. On to box number two. Good luck, Lisa. All right. Vic Beasley, Kid Reporter, Joe Namath, Andrew Luck. John Riggins, green. Not numbered on the greens. Crabtree Mack, Kendall Wright, blue. Not numbered on the Kendall Wright, blue. Then we have intros, DeSean Jackson, our second one of the break. PJ Williams, Gridiron. Nata, Torrey Smith, red for the Niners. Red Niners, not numbered on the Torrey Smith. Gerald McCoy, Randy Gregory, Prism. Randy Gregory, rookie Prism. Now we got another blue prismatic. That is James Harrison. That is 133 of 150 on the blue prismatic. And then our autograph is a base of Taylor Heinicke. Taylor Heineken. Not numbered on the Taylor Heinicke rookie. Then we have Kevin White, rookie. Kid Reporter. Eli. Then we have a cracked ice, rookie cracked ice of David Johnson. David Johnson is 46. 46 of 75 on the green cracked ice. And we have Terrence Williams, Prism. Terrence Williams, T-Will, Prism. Kenny Bell. All right. Big auto time. Come on, big auto. Randall Cobb, Geno Smith. Stephon Diggs, rookie Prism. Mariota, rookie. Taylor, Carlos Hyde. There we go. Oh, just the photo variation. Photo variation, Melvin Gordon. So the photo variations, one per box on the hobbies. Landon Collins, Kid Reporters. Look what we got. I'm going to save that. Kevin Johnson. Marcus Wheaton, and then we have a red prismatic out of 99. Malcolm Floyd. We got nine. Come on. Don't give me trouble tonight. 9 of 99 on the red prismatic. Then we have our rookie revolution die cut of Amari Cooper. Back this way. There's a lot of die cuts in this. Daron Carter. Justin Hunter. For Justin Hunter fan. We got Air Marshals. Drew Brees. Prism. Then we have Air Marshals. Discount double check. Not numbered. Ronnie Lott, Greg Olson. Helmets is DeMarco Murray. Denny Shelton. Tom Bahali. Our fireworks is Antonio Brown. Those gotta look good with their Matt Stafford Air Marshals. Rashad Perryman. Manziel. Jimmy Graham. Red Bryce Petty. Red Bryce Petty. I'm hacked. I got hacked. And then we have Max Williams. These cards are upside down. I'm sorry. We have a green Vince Mail. Green Vince Mail. And that autograph is signed with super thick pen and is a little spotty. The green is 53 of 99. Got mailed. We do have that gold, or whatever, or what are they called? Vinyl golds this year? Roethlisberger, Griffin, Davarius Daniels blue, not numbered. Drew Brees, Delaney Walker, Julio, Julio Red. Not numbered on the Julio Red. Then we have Prism Intros. Calvin Johnson, Prism Intros. Not numbered on that. And we have Helmets, Max Williams. Rookie Helmets. All right, on to your red, your gold. Good luck. Good luck. Focus. There we go. And your gold, he does play for the Packers. It is Aaron Rodgers. Yeah. That is two of five that everyone wants to focus. There you go. Two of five. Nice hit there, Lisa. The gold vinyls. That's just shiny. Congratulations on your Rogers on the numbered autos. Thanks again, Lisa. I appreciate it.